Welcome back to the YouTube channel Canada Immigration News. We'll talk about Canada Work Visa 2022. If you're interested in this topic, please watch till the end of this video for the latest immigration updates and news. Please like this video, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and don't forget to click on that notification bell icon. Let's get started. Let's discuss work visa for Canada first off. There are lots of opportunities for newcomers to immigrate to Canada. We'll now discuss how highly skilled, moderately skilled, and unskilled persons can immigrate to Canada without using a visa broker. A laborer, a graduate, doctor, or plus two pass out student can immigrate to Canada in a few simple steps. Next is to locate your NOC. The National Occupation Classification grades occupations as 0, A, B, C, and D. Doctors, bartenders, hotel managers, and engineers, for instance, fall within the 0A category. Plumbers and electricians falls under category B. Labor falls under the category D, whereas caretaker, animal guardian, and truck drivers go under the C category. You can learn your NOC code, which has 4 digits, by going to canada.ca. There are 2 types of work permits in Canada. First, open active work permit. Second, closing work permit. Open work permits are those that are not occupation specific. You can apply through India and work for an employer. Second, when it comes to closed permit, if you sign for example, the ABC company, you must use the same. Right now, there is job scarcity in Canada. A first position, and it makes around 1.5 to 2 crores. Second, cleaners. Third, nurses, they might make up to 40 to 70 lakhs. Fourth, caretakers. If you know English and have a band of 5.5 or higher, you can enter Canada even if you lack a degree. Fifth, software developer. Sixth, IT. They can make up to 1 crore. Seventh, material handlers with the code 7452. Additionally, a warehouse handler makes 40 to 50,000. 8. Carpenter with code number 87271. 9. Electrical engineer. What documents are needed? Education certificate, medical certificate, police verification certificate, photo, passport, biometric, and also you have to show funds that you can survive in Canada. When it comes to IELTS and experience, those in category 0 to A must write IELTS and must have 3 to 5 years of experience, whereas those in categories B, C should have a plus 2 degree and years of experience. Some websites for jobs are first Simply Hired, second Robert Half, third Workopolis, fourth Career Builder, fifth Job Boom, sixth Job Bank Canada, seventh Aluta Canada, eighth Glassdoor Canada, ninth LinkedIn Canada, 10th Monster Canada, 11th Indeed Canada, and 12th Zip Recruiter Canada. Hope you find the perfect job for you. And for the links for this sites, you can check our description box. Hopefully the details and information presented in this video are helpful. So what is your opinion about today's information? Definitely tell us by commenting. And on which topic we should make the next video, you must tell us by commenting. We'll try to reach you with the latest information related to Canadian immigration. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please like this video and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Don't forget to click on that notification bell icon. See you sooner in the next new immigration video. Thank you.